Hey, today, welcome to the breakdown with Coach Sheldon. And today, you people know that the environment change, right? Yes, I'm in someone's studio. Sorry, I was the son of Africa. I'm a son of Africa. So once we don't know the mother, we don't know the father, but he is the son of Africa. So today, I they come do breakdown of the album. You know they're around, but they, I'll be saying he's the son of Africa, right? I go make sure I say you go prove to us why he thinks he's the son of Africa. So I have the album here, the songs, it has been listed here. And you know how we do it, right? It is about to go down!
It's about that time again.
At long last, the battle has ended. Ghana, your beloved country is free forever.
Kwame Nkrumah, bro, wa bread.
I am relying upon your support so that we can prove to the world that when the African is given a chance, he can show to the world that he's somebody.
We language that. I am Kuami Eugene, after your crown was on your what? Okay, what am I? But I love the fact that the intro of the album, they come with the African theme, you understand? He really sit down where you think about this thing, where you see, the son of Africa, the album intro, if I come plus some African alacrities, what they say, that one I will give him 8.5 over 10 for that. Yes. Okay.
When the sunshine shows,
Allah rockstar. You can't claim people that my girlfriends be that too. You see that voice? How? Go for girlfriends, no better thing. Okay, so that is the intro. Let's move on to the next song. It's Showbody, and this one he featured Falz, the bad guy, that Nigerian rapper. Make we see what he did on this particular song. Hey, relax. Hey, okay, so this one is Showbody. I did like the intro there. Okay. Okay. Whose daughter should come and show body? Yeah, I'm quiet. Okay, so you admire African girls. You know, say African girls, they, I mean, you know. So yeah, you admire them. Solid. I'm going to pay my, but we move. Kung 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 k Okay. Now let's go. The next song is Open Gate. This is like this song. make I do a make a review or make a go bed. Nah, I for do some skirmish. Relax. Hey, relax. Ah, Open Gate be the next one on the album. So we have done Showboy, but hey, Showbody, sorry. Hey, yeah, Jimin. Hey, why the thing do they play? Open Gate. Rasta. Ade. Hey, me, I'm catching you. Hey, my baby, pretty, I go. And on that day, hey, Suja. And on that day. This song, man, when it came, man, we will talk about that story. I go. Hey, Suja. My favorite. Happy, it's not YouTube, me. I mean, yeah, man, within a week, then the song get like 1 million views. Hey! Second half of a Willis 7 could tell me. But yeah, so this song, you're so on there. Hey, my breath. I'm ready, my breath. So yes, Open Gate is also on the album. It's the 10th song on the album. And we are moving on to the next song. This is Marry Me. Yes, let's go. How are you doing? So here he basically they profess in love for somebody. I should say be somebody in girlfriend or some lady like that. But we move. Hey, nah, let me take this back. The sound, the beat for them be hard. Relax. T. This one, I should say, reach you. I should chop the governor. No, Charlie. He drop up. Hey.
What's up? Young man.
Charlie. Don't be there, man.
No, they did not. They be out with them. And then they won't put up a buffet. You lost can land for my house.
So I do 4 songs so far.
So real quick before you forget, this very song you say the beat be hard. Mm-hmm. You mean our producer?
Wait, I did come. So this part be you. You do them.
Yeah.
What be the instrumentation alacrities? How you mix the whole alacrity and the
corner. I merge hi-hat.
Mm-hmm.
We are play
kick. High what?
Hi-hats.
Mm-hmm.
We are play kick.
Mm-hmm.
As we are, I do the bass. Boom, 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 boom. We add some brass.
So you know you do this beat?
Yeah.
No, bro, I tell you, Bonnie. Kwami Eugene, Abraba Oboni.
A Juma woman will be one waste in particular.
Where are you, Cassie? Oh, my good thing, you are asking Banya Kalabon.
Oh, man, I say.
Say the all kind, oh, Baba, you bought the Baba from my news to tea. Who did you, the all kind? You like the waste in particular.
Maybe you may say, they say you're scared because I'm popular.
Mm-hmm.
But forget your mom. I like your waist.
Nobody knew who any one who no cocoa, one who none to any waste now. Who yes, but Branny uncle. with the particular rhyme vernacular. Relax. Once I will press a rhyme. There, you know, be you do the Omunya and Kamabubu, Sena da Gadugu and
so. Yes, Omunya.
Why you do that? Thing?
You're gonna give you a rhyme and I get you.
In the vernacular and a particular.
I to say they're now okay at the first one. Show body, about body, panning it into. Then you dance away the Richie Mensah in true. My busy ninja boom boom. You're running with a rock star, no be kum kum.
Nana kind of a badger so say you kum kum badger.
No, but just say. You are rolling with a real rock star, and then you walk kum kum baggy and you. Know.
Ah, that be the meaning. Yeah, that be so the
you are rolling with a real rock star, no be kum kum there no.
Oh,
yeah.
He passed my head top. Okay, so. This one is basically you professing your love for someone,
yeah.
Right? Okay. It's about that time again.